I know it's Jimmy. I know we weren't commenting in the last match, but that match is just too long to comedy. But this match won't be too long to comedy, hopefully. It's going to be the GEW Warzone Championship as Bay Hawkins defends against Bobby Lashley.
Yes! Ultimatum Scarab winner! The Warzone Championship winner!
Yeah, Bobby Lashley's all, what I'm saying, the Hurt Buisness and Ultimatum. Yeah, we're just going to wait until both competitors come out, but hey, yeah, Lashley's got pins to play right now.
Hey guys, tonight is getting a very close tonight. Bobby Lashley's going to have the new World Championship to his trophy.
Yeah, Lashley has a dominant performer. I'll give him that. He basically won every single championship available in Impact Wrestling. Three at the same time. I don't even know if he was an exhibition champion, was he? He might have been. I know he won a couple of championships all at once. He's also a former WWE United States champion, former WWE IC champion, and a former WWE champion. He's looking to add the GEW Warzone Championship to that trophy case.
With the real biggest tonight, he's gonna be a little bit of Hopkins, man. TP.
Well, yeah, but if he does that, then that's Ben Hawkins done, because Ben Hawkins signed the contract in GEW considering he's Ben Hawkins gonna retire soon. That no matter what, the 8th show, Waging the Cage is gonna be his last show. Unless he loses the championship.
He is gonna lose the championship! Look at him! Look at the specimen! Look at the baby Bobby Lashley! You think your baby Hawkins is gonna be very easy?
Do you not know who Ben Hawkins is, Housley?
You heard you were Ben Hawkins super kicking hard here a couple of times! Wipes him in the freaking cage wombo! I'm gonna try to win my feet!
But Bill, you were trying to get payback on anybody who bought you the kid in the past World Cup, but anyway,
yeah, here comes Ben Hawkins. Yeah, honestly, this guy is one of the best to do it. Multiple time Cold World Champion all over the world.
Let me tell you now, there are prizes of fame.
And not only was he a former Cold Stores World Champion, he's the guy who held the most defenses of that belt. Successful defenses of that belt before he lost to John Blackhawks. Yeah, the Ben Hawkins band. Like Hunter mentioned, he's basically one of the best to do it. But again, we mentioned it before when Bobby Lashley's coming out. Ben Hawkins only signed the contract up until wage of in the cage, unless he loses that world championship. Yeah, that means he's not gonna go all in the IDG.
Wait, a good question. What will happen when Ben Hawkins loses that championship to Bobby Lashley? What's gonna happen to his partners?
No, there will just be a trio.
And also, wait a minute, when he's gonna lose to Bobby Lashley?
Because he is gonna lose to Bobby Lashley right now. Hey, look at your brother, Robert Hansen! For Bobby Lashley!
Oh, for fuck's sake, Hansley. It's mentioned, Ben Hawkins basically, I think he's mentioned before, he's going to retire, but I think he wants to go out on top as GEW Warzone Champion. Yeah, you see the championship there. And there's Bobby Lashley. Yo, take it away, Ultimatum. I think this is gonna be a very good match. I don't think you go.
You're gonna make that boy. She's gonna fucking lose. Fucking. No, she look at both. But Hawkins is using Bobby Lashley's pose.
Lashley hasn't used that pose in years. Yeah. Okay, both benches doing. Okay. Yeah, Ben's just showing it off. Well, ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this match, I got a wet headset, the winner of this match, no matter if it's Bobby Lashley or Ben Hawkins, they're going to take on Will Ospreay in first judgment. Well, okay, that's going to be a total task for the winner of this match. But, oh, wait a minute, that's going to be interesting if this is the first time ever by both. Oh, both compared. Ah, they just played the entirety of Ben Hawkins' beam, okay. Yeah, here we go.
Let's go, 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 smash him! Let's go get him! Smash him, smash him! Smash him, almighty one!
Oh yeah, Lashley again did full Ben into the corner. And okay, he's just 20.
Yes! Look at this, Lashley! Look at this specimen! This is
Oh! Yeah, up out barrel! Where I can't exactly remember what Ben calls that! Yo, but Bobby Lashley got knocked out of the way.
This is only a temporary setback.
Look, I mentioned it before when both of these men were going on. Ben's actually one of the best to do it. And he's based on raw wrestlers, the Cowboy Bobby Lashley, of powerhouses. He knows how to beat them.
No, he doesn't. Bobby, no, one.
Wait, Lashley. Well, Ben actually counted that. And, oh, drunk it all! Yeah, we're gonna try, by the way, we're gonna try and get all the episodes there. Oh! I'm gonna tell Rage in a cage before Cole stores. And I know, Ben, so much by Ben! Maybe I'll get, oh no. Oh, a V-trigger! And that, oh boy.
Did she kick out?
Wait, one? Two! Oh, Lashley kicks out.
You can be Lashley! You can't win for Lashley! Lashley! Nobody wants Ben Hawkins to win!
Oh, well, no, wait a minute, Ben! Okay, again, we want Ben calls this, but oh! Lashley tripped him up. I think you did it! I think a lot of people disagree with you, Hansie. What about Lashley? I bet you only hate Ben Hawkins because when you try to over him a spot and over made him after Ben Hawkins won one of the Wumbles in the passing Wumble Cup, he fucking super catch you and then left you laying in. Wait, actually, I think he only left him laying in to send the Madness Hunter. Oh, yeah. And then the case, what were you trying to get? Oh, you fucking revenge? Oh, knee tremble. You were trying to get fucking revenge on everybody who warned you, including myself. After we all catch your ass and you crawl back in the way like a scary cat. A scary little monkey. Ben Summer catch you over the top rope.
This is the reason. This is the reason.
There's the fucking reason. Wait, Ben. Yo, but Hunter, listen. I know what you're saying. But when it comes to like Ben Hawkins knowing how to deal with people like Bobby Lashley, but Lashley's been around the block for a long time too. So I think he knows how to deal with wrestlers like Ben Hawkins too. Yeah, that's good point. Wait, Lashley,
let's go in here! Go in here!
Go in here, my boy Lashley on the ground. I know he don't know, he's what he said. Oh yeah, also I think Ben might know this, but I think the one thing you don't want Lashley to do to you is the Hurt Lock. It's really hard to get out of it. Yeah, I still find it kinda funny and Ben Hawkins just hit Bobby Lashley with his ass. I'm sorry, Ashley, you've been bashing Ben Hawkins without his dire match. I think he's gonna smash that Bobby Lashley for you in the unstable.
No! Mr. Ben Hawkins, please! Let's all take back everything he says about you. If you do not, let him please not smash Bobby Lashley for you in the unstable. Please, please, Ben Hawkins, please don't!
Oh yeah, well, the what? Wait.
No, just go get that shit out of it, seriously! Get him, Lashley! Beat him up, smash him, Lashley! Smash him!
Oh wait, what do you think is gonna happen if Lashley smashes Ben Hawkins for you in the unstable?
Lashley, but still! Get him! Get out of the house! Look at him! Look at this specimen! This romantic one!
Yeah, but actually, I say time! There's one thing that there's also something else that Ben Hawkins actually has over Lashley too.
Well, we're gonna get rude, Mr. Ben Hawkins, please. Is he going to get all back into a stroke smash? Lashley puts his hands in the table. Please, for the love of God, do not smash hands. Lashley puts his hands in the table.
Now he's getting hit on the... He's getting hit there on the... Move on the ground! Oh! Well, I'm gonna say, mention that after the Hulk's boy smashes and if we watch for your announce table, Hansley.
No!
Oh no! The Hulk is understand that madness for the announce table! Holy shit, that was awesome!
The original!
That was a one count? Breaking for four, we might have actually fucked up on the count. That should have at least been a two count.
What do you mean, Ben Hawkins says something over Lashley?
Okay, well, as Lashley's still the... Ben's gonna probably go for sweet band music or something. He's standing it up. Here we go. Lashley caught him! Oh! No, he punches back up, punches the back of the head. Bam! Ben Hawkins. Well, what I'm saying is, as much as Lashley doesn't look, he is over 40. It's just a man in Lashley, it's just how you feel, but at the same time, that gives Ben a huge U4 advantage here. And also, Ben probably has the same amount of wrestling experience as Lashley because he started way, really, really young. Yeah, that's a good point.
We're still gonna match it because Lashley will win this match. There's no way the fucking Ben Hawkins can hit him. Look at me.
Well, he's not put. He's not being put on the her lock yet.
There's a key word yet.
He hit the back of the head, and Lashley. Hey, Ben. Yeah, Ben's trying. Ben's being smart here. He's trying to wear down the big man. We saw that in the last block that Iron Lad tried to do this to Sylvester Stallone.
Dude, what happened? Sylvester Stallone won! Just like Lashley's gonna win!
Wait, Lashley picks Ben back up and... Oh, wait, on the barricade!
Oh,
I'm sorry, Hansi. What about Bowie? Oh!
Big Bowie!
You only say that because... When that happens to Ben Hawkins, huh? Or somebody that you don't like. But when it's somebody that you do like gets thrown into the barricade, you quit complaining about Barry and start mentioning Simon Miller and stuff. Lashley's too tall. Might have made a mistake there. Ben's gonna take Ben's too much. Has so much in his beard, he's gonna take advantage of that. Nice move by Ben. I didn't say Ben is one of the best to do it without good reason. This is an underrated record that Ben had. Ben went a long time in OCBF without being panned. It was a mad. Wait, I'll bet it falls. Punch. I want clothesline by Lashley.
Look at him. Look at this specimen. Look at the muscles. These are genius. Look at him. Look at him lifting this piece of treasure.
I don't think Lashley might be, has a little bit of an attitude problem. Ben Hawkins can be very, very cocky sometimes, but at the same time, I'm like, you have to get back it up. Lashley rolled on the outside. Wait a minute, what the fuck? It's been gonna try. But I think it might have actually given Lashley too much time. Ben was just telling Lashley to get back in. Ben was dropping. Wait, what's Ben doing? What the fuck? Debbie dropkick by Ben. is the... Of course, I...
Susie, what is Ben Hawkins going to be so arrogant?
Hey, it's a Hopkins, man. You wouldn't understand that, Hansley.
This is a catch race. Oh!
Well, Bobby Lashley, a big boot to the face of Ben.
Again, look at this specimen.
Okay, why is Bobby Lashley taunting?
It's a Lashley thing, you understand.
It's not, it does have the same weight to it. And also, Lashley started the third person to say that. Oh! Wait, Lashley, oh no. Oh! You're still going to put down the fucking Hurt Buisness as a part of all of Maiden when Hansi didn't. Well, that was a good idea, but oh no, another Dominator. Oh, Dominator!
This, here he comes, he's pulling it with. Good luck!
No, hold on, come. Big as that. Okay, I gotta go. Gotta give. Oh! Bob was actually so great, he did take a descent to Madness Wheel, that was the way he's still going. With Ben. And Ben. Oh! Oh no, oh, kick to the back. Oh, Bobby Lashley. And, Patriot! Oh! You also gotta think that all these strikes to Lashley is gonna eventually catch up to him.
Yeah, dude!
No, but Ben was saying something up, but Lashley. Oh!
He's doing. Oh, drop block! He's still gonna get him.
Lashley's just toy him. It. Ooh, okay, Lashley was always looking at that corner. And Lashley showcasing his power here. And a slam him! What a power slam. Oh no, and Lashley, oh my god! Oh, apparently bad now. You've been trying to get back up. Lashley, oh! Lashley's just like a... Going like a... A lion to a wounded prey!
Look at him!
Actually, oh! Wait, Ben! Ben Coward!
No! He's dead!
Push it back then! Now wait, Ben! Go to the top rope! And I think he had the leg drop. Hey, Lashley, little world, and oh, man, I don't think this is the right time to do a 5-minute pole, 75-second pose. Wait a minute, oh. Wait, oh. And also, again, when I mentioned at the beginning of this match, the winner of this match is going to face off against Will Ospreay at First Judgment. Yeah, we have a first time match for both of these men. So I think it would be more interesting if Ben wins this because that would be considered like a dream match. Oh, Lashley still got my spear!
Where is the guy with this? Because he got the spear!
Will you blow my good boy? Ben caught him! Well, I get back! He caught with a sweet Ben music! And, yeah, but I think Ben was a little bit dizzy now. He won. That shouldn't be. Okay, that's all bad. That shouldn't be a two count. Man, okay, the fans are loving this match. He kicked the head, and wait, Hopkins! Oh, and Lashley on a slap! And a forearm shot! And wait. And a pump! Wait, Lashley! Oh no, okay, yeah, that was like, hey, a brick wall.
Wait, the brick wall's name is Bobby Lashley!
Oh, Bello, why you go there, wait. Ben, what the? Okay, well, Ben now overpowered Lashley.
This is impossible.
Wait, Ben. He's on top of it. Wait. Sustain him now. This still might be mind games for Ben Hawkins, but because that's way there. Yeah, that was way too obvious. Oh, mistake. I think Ben's blowing something.
Who's not gonna help? Because guess what? Guess what, dude? Red Hawk!
Oh shit! The Red Hawk!
Yes! Let's get a team! Bring the championship to Ultimatum! Second the record block! Let's see you bring the championship to Ultimatum!
Oh, Ben's trying to fight!
You're gonna piss out, Ben!
Wait, he's on the leg! Oh! And Joe Baker! Oh, actually, he's dizzy!
No!
Wait!
This is the madness! Oh, well, yeah, that was one mistake. We won two, and Bay Hawkins was chased with Bay Hawkins and friends.
Yeah, fuck you, Ozzy.
Yeah, but still, that was a way good match.
Yeah, got a lot of people trying, but I definitely think if Ben advanced, when Ben gets on a wall, there's no storm beat up.
But yeah, there's the Descent the Madness that finished the match. It was not just a Descent the Madness, it was Descent the Madness on the floor.
And yeah, the two referees hands Ben the belt.
Yeah, Ben Hawkins does not want to lose a championship in GEW or a bad dog. If he's gonna go out, he's gonna go out the Ben Hawkins way.
Yeah. But up next is,
yeah, first judgment. It's gonna be the first time ever. It's gonna be Ben Hawkins versus Will Ospreay.
Look at these guys.
Maybe this is a part of the Monty Cementia to the United Empire or member of the Monty Awards.
What? Wait, hold on, Tom. United Empire's about, well, speaking of the United Empire's, Will Ospreay.
Yes, very good. Members of the Monty Awards.
United Empire's a member of the Monty Alliance! Yeah, well, he is Will Ospreay!
Yeah, well, if you actually compare both Ben Hawkins and Will Ospreay together, here comes the leader of the United Empire, former New Japan Pro Wrestling World Champion.
And won a lot more championships than that as well.
Well, I think this might be the first time these two ever come face to face, and ugh. Yeah, it's like a long time coming.
Who's gonna win this showdown at first judgment?
I don't know what people these two are gonna do. And
what the ball game? Well, we just flipped Ben Hawkins off. You don't do that, no. Okay, yeah. Let's show. Wait, hold on, ladies and gentlemen. I think we're running out of time now. We'll catch. This is gonna be we'll catch you on our Go Home Show next episode with the which is gonna be the Danger Zone Chamber as well. We get our first eliminations of the IDG. But then as well as the world as well as all the championships gonna be defended. Well, not all the championship will be the Smoking Skull Championship and the Warzone Championship will be defended one more time before fire first judgment, but okay, bet. Where Ben Hawkins wins retained, and the face off is there's going to be Ben Hawkins versus Will Ospreay at first judgment. Until then, I've been Bluey, that's me Hunter Shadowcore, and that's me Little Dishback County. We'll catch you then, ladies and gentlemen. Good night! As this brawl continues.